back up. Hard right. Back up. Yep, hard right. There you go. Treacherous ass terrain. Oh yeah, we're screwed right there. We gotta go about that a different route. There we go. See that belly? Easy. Love it. It's so smooth. I had to go more, yeah. There you go. There you go. I'm just like 5 or 6 people. Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's 5 or 6 of them running right through here. Doozy of a climb. I think I'm screwed. No, I'm not. Fall. Yeah, boy. Go, big body. No choice but to use this. Yeah.
Pit,
yeah.
I'm not having a drag
boat. I don't want to screw myself here. Okay, I'm in a spot here. Oh, my. Fuck that rock. Yeah, and then we ruin it at the end. That's what I'm talking about.
It's alright, we did the hard part. Oh well. I have fun with it.
Yeah. Soft landing, see? Like a kitty cat.
Should have been gunning when I was thinking about gunning.
I'm gonna snap this twig right out the way here. Nope.
That's sick.
How's it going?
Oh yeah.
What's up, guys? Nice save. I believe I made that one before. I'm not doing it right now, but if you look, it's on my YouTube somewhere. Time flies. Go, big body. Go, big body.
Nice. Yeah, yeah.
to make it look easy.
I felt like I did something until you went.
Yeah. Oh, hey, big body. So what have you done to that thing? Just brass wheels on there? You got some front knuckle weights on there too, huh?
Man, it's going.
That's what I need. Are them G-made wheels? Did you crawl up that, or did you have to use a little bit of wheel speed?
I gave it some gas.
A little bit of gas?
Yeah, I didn't crawl it. I didn't even try to.
I was going to say, if you crawled that with those G-made wheels, that is pretty good.
I can try to. I'll see if it will.
I'm going to try to crawl it with these ruptures, with these worn-out ruptures. But worn-out ruptures to crawl it. It's crazy. Even when they're not good, they're good. Crazy. After going through all the water, if you're not comping, ruptures are amazing. Got the Three Brothers inserts in them, tuned. It's been really nice, really good. I like the Three Brothers inserts a lot. If you guys haven't seen his new ones, I think he dropped them. I haven't checked yet. I would like to snag those. I would definitely check those out. They look awesome. I've seen them at Beat the Creek 2024. They were pretty cool looking. They definitely look like they were going to be something special. I like those first ones, but these ones look like they're going to really nice. trap. I got dirt and sand and water all over my face. Get out of here. I've been here all day messing around with that basher 3-in-1 build thingy majig. And I had the capper training just kept coming unloose on me. So it kept throwing me in neutral. Let's see if we can get this little doozy of a climb. Get it to walk up this a little bit, throw it to the left. That didn't work. Do over. Had to go through the water, didn't you? Yeah, I love it. We don't give up. I was wanting to give up, but I knew I could get it. I think I'm gonna throw them new rock sliders on here. New ones they come out with the VRD that have the rounded edges. And those look nice and perfect for this build. Ooh. Nice. I'll tell you what, them Phoenix axles right there, those are Phoenix axles, not the VRD with the lightened bullshit that breaks every 2 seconds. Those are Phoenix axles. You want real axles? Get the Phoenix ones. I don't know what you gotta do part wise, blah blah blah, but just be sure they're Phoenix axles. Sorry, I blew dirt all in my mouth. I'm sure it went all in the camera. You guys have a wonderful night, wonderful day, morning, whatever time it is. Thanks for joining me.